also Raj. A big round of applause for Raj.
Thank you.
So he's here obviously to make sure that you all are doing the right thing. So he'll help you if you guys are not in the right form. Yeah, so we'll keep it short. I was told that we don't have too much time, but let's go with the flow. Let's see, maybe a couple of standing asanas. You want to do some standing asana? Abhi baithe baithe shuruaat nahi kar sakte. Khade ho jao, thoda sa energy leke aao, urja dikhao mujhe. Haan, baithe baithe koi kaam nahi hota.
Now my favorite one.
पति से झगड़ा हो तो आपके नोचने का मन करता है वैसे कभी
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax.
That burning pain is actually fat melting. You want to do it again? Alright then. Ready? Stretch your hands out.
Hands in front. Sit. Breathe normally. Hold this position. Do not hold your breath. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax.
Yeah. Are you enjoying it, guys?
Yes.
Good, it was worth the wait, right? Okay, now we do Kati Chakrasana. A lot of different variations to Kati Chakrasana, but I love this variation and it really works. And researchers say that when you do this, even if you're in the office, if you're doing a desk job, sometimes just get up and just do this exercise. It really re-energizes your cells, your nerves, and kind of sends the right signals to your head, you know. So let's do it. Hands stretch out on either side.
Twist on your left side. Turn on your left side. Your right hand on your left shoulder and your left hand wrapped behind. Like this. Listen, look here. I'll show you once. When you turn behind, exhale, okay? Breathe out and breathe normally here for a few seconds. Then come in center. Breathe out, breathe normally. Okay, ready? Come on, start. Raise your hands up. Breathe in, breathe out and twist. Now breathe normally, hold this position. Come in front, change. Other side. Come in front, one more time, turn. Come in center, change. Okay, relax, hands down.
Now we do the same thing faster. Okay, I will show you how fast and then we just do it at least 10 times. And this is something that you guys should do when you guys feel that you're kind of slowing down, you're tired, you're fatigued. It's just normal, we all go through those feelings. So try doing this on a day where you're really loaded with work and see the energy that it brings to you. So we do it.
Continue, do not hold. Relax.
Fun, na? Yeah. It's the whole hand and body coordination that does something to the mind. Yeah. Next, we do Vrikshasana. Okay. Which is the balancing the tree pose. Okay, let's see how many of you guys are focused. Main to jet lag hu, mujhe pata nahi main focused rahungi kya.
Very good. Relax. front, gaze at any point, breathe normally, elbows should be straight. Relax.
Now breathe in, hands up.
breathe out.
Now we do Meru Vakrasana. Instruction there.
Keep your right leg here, otherwise confusion ho jayega. Keep your right leg on the other side of your leg, left leg. Keep your foot on the floor. And your right hand behind, left hand upar, and your tricep on the knee. Try to hold your ankle and twist. Look behind. If you can't hold your ankle, just hold your left knee and twist. No. Hello. You're doing the wrong hand. Your left hand. Do you. Right leg and left hand. Opposite hoga. Relax. Change.
Aade tere hue hain hamare yogi.
Change. Now left leg.
Left leg over the right leg.
Right hand upar. And place your tricep on the knee. Hold your ankle. Left hand piche. And twist behind. Look behind. Breathe normally. Relax. Okay.
Theek ho? Oh, itne mein thak gaye. Abhi to shuruaat hai. Okay. Abhi Mumbai karte. Dar gaye sab log. Naam sun ke dar gaye. Okay.
Cow face pose. Left leg niche rakhna hai. Right leg ko upar se turn karna hai. Knee on knee. Right.
और ये आसन नहीं है, ये सिर्फ पोजीशन लिया है हमने. Now we take the right hand up, the left hand from below, and try to join the finger.
और ये elbow जो है सर के पीछे से आएगा. You have to hold your fingers like this. Relax. Even if you touch is good.
Now the opposite side.
Change your leg. Look ahead. Relax.
Fantastic. Okay. Now we do Navrasana. Okay? We do. If you find it difficult, ma'am, aapko aap se baat karti hu. What you can do is aap kar sakte bitte lana the armpit. So you can start off with bringing your legs up first. I like to do it like this. Ease the movement in. So it strengthens your core muscles. Okay? So you lie down. Bring your body up. Then your legs up. And then your hands in front. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two more sets, guys. Abs aise nahi hote. Art hai art. We do it again. Come into position, legs up.
Try to straighten your legs.
Straighten your legs like a boat. Your position should look like a boat. Two, three, four, five, Guruji, count DJ.
Come on, ready? Come into the position, boat pose. Breathe normally. Squeeze your core. Start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax.
Big round of applause for all yourselves. Okay, now we do more simply butterfly. Okay. Great. Now we do a couple of pranayamas, okay? If we had more time, we could have gone on. I love doing this. But in this time, let's make the best of it. While I do a lot of asana practice, for me, what has really been life-altering has been pranayamas, the inclusion of pranayamas. So it can really change your blood pressure levels. It helps a lot of people suffering with diabetes, hypertension, heart ailments, brain cleansing. It energizes your cells. So we'll just do 3-4 pranayamas today, keeping it very, very basic. We start with Kapalbhati, which is the brain cleansing.
Take a deep breath. Slowly breathe out.
You can start off with maybe 50 and do 3 sets of 50. But according to Guruji, he says you have to touch at least 200 per set for it to make a difference. Right. Now we do Anulom Vilom. Okay?
Keep your back straight. Anulom Vilom is alternate nostril breathing. Okay? You have to first exhale. Close your right nostril with your right thumb. Take a deep breath from your left. Close your left nostril with your ring finger. Breathe out through your right. Again, inhale from right. Close your right. Exhale from left. Again, inhale from left. Close your left. Breathe out from right. Breathe in from right. Close your right nostril. Breathe out from left. Breathe in from left. Close your left. Breathe out from right. Breathe in. Close your right nostril. Breathe out from left. We'll do one more time. Breathe in. Close your left. Breathe out from right. Inhale from right. Close. Exhale from left. And bring your hands down. Take a deep breath. Slowly breathe out. One more breath. Slowly relax. Your palm. Keep it on your eyes and gently open your eyes. Yes.
Can you play the track, please?
Keep your back straight, eyes closed.
You can either sit in Sukhasana, cross-legged, or Vajrasana. If you can't sit on the floor, you can even sit on a chair. Lift your spine from the lower back and sit tall without slouching. Be comfortable. Your hips, shoulders, and head should be aligned in one line. Connect to your navel center. Try to be aware of the connection of your feet with the ground. Try to relax without neglecting the posture. Now breathe normally with awareness of every inhalation and exhalation. Dhyana or meditation is not about stopping your thoughts. It is about being in the present moment. despite the continuous flow of thoughts, every time your mind wanders, gently bring your attention back to your breath. Don't try to change your breath, but observe it. Feel the cool air enter through your nostrils as you inhale, and feel the warm air as you exhale. Relax the chest and shoulder muscles, but keep the spine active. Activate your root chakra. Squeeze your buttocks in and feel the energy from the base of your spine to the back of your neck. With each breath, drift into a quiet place, away from the rush hour. Imagine going to a place where you are at peace, close to nature, under the morning sky. Be present only in this moment. Feel the cool breeze. Imagine sitting barefoot on the grass. How soothing it is beneath your feet. Take a couple of slow, effortless breaths as you bask in the sun. Enjoy the chirping of the birds. Notice the sounds around, the greenery, the slow pace of breaths. Instill a calmness. Introspect. Bring in a sense of reflection. Enjoy the stillness. As you breathe in and exhale out, you can reflect on your current state of mind. Be present with every inhalation and be empowered with every exhalation. You decide the pace of the day with every passing breath. Be in control. Concentrate on your root chakra. Take 5 breaths. While you inhale, count till 4 and exhale, count till 6. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. While you exhale, remember to control your breath. Repeat this at least 5 more times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now inhale and hold your breath for at least 10 counts. Take a deep breath in. Hold. Exhale. Do it again. Inhale. Control. Hold. Exhale. With every inhalation, you become more aware about now. With every exhalation, you become more aware that you can control your response to any situation. With every inhalation, you become mindful. And with every exhalation, you become more at peace with the present. Slowly, gently, rub your palms together. Place your warm palms gently on your eyes. Blink your eyes. Feel a sense of renewed energy and inner peace. Atma Namaste.
Hope you guys feel good right now. Ready to take on the world. You want to do 5 Om chants? Everyone in a relaxed state of mind, and just the whole reverberation of these Om chants are just so wonderful and so energizing. So we'll do that. But just remember, when you inhale, you take a shorter Om, and a longer Ma. Okay, so it's Om. Not Om. Short O, long O. ठीक है? शुरू करें.
Back straight, eyes closed. Forcefully breathe out first. Empty your lungs. Take a deep breath. Pull your lungs.
Keep your feet in front, just shake them, make sure that there's blood circulation because you've folded them for a long time. such a wonderful session, guys. Thank you so much. Did you enjoy it, kiddos? Yeah? Did you? First time yoga? First time you've done yoga? No, you do in school? That's wonderful. Thank you, guys. Atma Namaste from my soul to yours. It's really wonderful. For Shilpa Shetty and Raj Panyurahi. It's been a lovely session. Please stay with us for a minute. I'd love to talk to you about Simple Soulful.
Yeah, sure.
It's an amazing app. I just checked it out. And it's got something for everybody. It doesn't matter how hectic their lifestyle is. Your lifestyle is more hectic than most people here, obviously. Can you talk a little bit about what people should be?
Already gave an introduction for Simple Soulful in the beginning. It truly is my philosophy in life, keeping it simple and keeping it soulful. And we all need to be connected to our souls. We're all souls in moving bodies. And the body will die, the soul doesn't. So we need to be reconnected with our souls. I feel in this time and age, we're all so busy trying to attain our goals that we've forgotten about the soul. And I just feel that through my journey of learning and experiencing different regimes, I just felt that since I'm synonymous with yoga, not just stick to yoga, but make it easy for one and all to achieve their health and fitness goals. So with our three verticals being food, nutrition, yoga, functional training, and just basic knowledge of balance, how to balance your life and how to live it to, you know, to gain optimum health and quality life. So that's what the Simple Soulful app will help you do. So please download, subscribe, and do give me your reviews, because reviews are very, very important. And it really has come from my heart, and I hope it helps a lot of people out there. A lot of people ask me, not about the movies I've made, but about how I stay fit, and this is my answer.
I was going to get to that point at some point.
I think that's really usually is fat diets and temporary diets are really not going to help. What we all need is a lifestyle modification where we can consistently practice it and know two things that are attainable. So these fat diets are really detrimental to your body. I would say ghee, turmeric, and we're born in India. I'd be very happy to and very proud to say that, you know, it belongs to our country, and we should avail of these you know, products. And they're honestly superfoods in this time and age. Coconut oil. I can't live without it. I have coconut oil in bottles, I have it in my food. I have the first thing that goes into my stomach is ghee and turmeric and pepper and salt, which is ginger powder. So I am really of the belief that what you are what you eat, and you will age just like the way you want to. It's a choice you have to make, and it's not hard. It's not rocket science, guys. So people compliment me for the way I look. Really, it's purely awareness. So we live in awareness system. So please log on to the Shilpa Shetty app, Simple Soulful app, and you will get your tips. And this, like she said, there's something for everyone. There's post-pregnancy weight loss, there's how to maintain weight above 40. There's office yoga, there's everyday yoga, there's all kinds of things that you can subscribe to depending on what you want. There's toning of your arms, butt, abs, there's all kinds of yoga, and it's taking me 2 years to put it together with the help of all the experts in the industry. So it comes with a lot of love and a lot of heart, and I hope you spread the news. And thank you so much to Aptronix, and congratulations.
On that note, I'm going to get Nina from Aptronix.
Thank you. आज के इस योगा सेशन के बारे में मैं ये बोलूँगी कि मैं अचंभित हूँ इतने सारे लोगों को देख के, क्योंकि बारिश के बावजूद दे मेड द एफर्ट कि आए यहाँ पे और योगा के प्रति जो इनका प्यार है वो दिखाई दिया आज मुझे. एंड इट्स रियली वंडरफुल दैट इट वाज वर्थ द एफर्ट. मुझे ऐसे लगा कि मैं आऊँगी और 3-4 लोग होंगे इधर, बट इट वाज अ सक्सेसफुल इवेंट और मुझे बहुत खुशी है. दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट Aptronix flagship in the whole of Southeast Asia. So they've been an integral part of the Shilpa Shetty app, and they have really helped us become better with time. And today we are app of the day, guys. So bahut khushi hai, bahut acha laga. देखिए, जब आप किसी भी चीज़ को लेकर पैशनेट हैं ना, तो फिर वो आपको वे डाउन नहीं करता. तो मेरे लिए योगा या फिटनेस एक इट्स बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ. इट्स नॉट अ चोर फॉर मी, यू नो. इट्स नॉट अ मुझे एफर्ट नहीं डालना पड़ता उसमें. मुझे खुशी होती है जब मैं वक्त निकाल पाती हूँ अपने बिजी स्केड्यूल में से. वो मेरा टाइम होता है, दैट्स माई मी टाइम, यू नो. And it's I think very needed for self preservation, any kind of workout regime. And I prescribe and subscribe to yoga, because it's the single most holistic way of kind of improving your health, mental and physical. So yeah. एक्चुअली पता है, शुरुआत मैंने ऐसी मजाक में किया, बट मैंने रियलाइज़ किया कि लोग चाहते थे एक डायरेक्शन. कोई दे वॉन्टेड टू बिलीव इन समबडी हु बिलीव्स इन इट देमसेल्व्स. तो बहुत सारे लोग बिलीव करते हैं बहुत सारी चीज़ों में, लेकिन आई जस्ट फेल्ट दैट थ्रू माई सोशल मीडिया एंड थ्रू माई पेजेस मैं कुछ ऐसा कर पाऊँ या कुछ कर सकूँ जो वाकई में लोगों की ज़िंदगी में एक बदलाव लेकर आए. तो आई वेंट डाउन दिस रूट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड वेलनेस, बिकॉज आई रियली फील दैट इज़ द नीड ऑफ द आवर. अगर आप देखेंगे तो द रिसर्च सेज दैट इट कैंसर्स बिकम रैम्पेंट. देयर सो मेनी केसेस ऑफ हार्ट एलमेंट्स, IBS, डायबिटीज, यू नेम इट, एंड it's come with a bang in our lives. I just feel that it definitely goes down and boils down to the way we are leading our lives. To hum abuse kar rahe hain apne bodies ko, hum dhyan nahi de rahe hain hum kya kha rahe hain, kaise khana chahiye, kis time pe khana chahiye aur kitna khana chahiye. To mujhe aise laga ki not that I'm miss know it all, mujhe aise laga ki mere experiences se jo maine learn kiya hai, और मुझे बहुत इंटरेस्ट है, मैं बहुत पैशनेट हूँ हेल्थ और फिटनेस को लेके. आई सेड व्हाई नॉट मेक माय सोशल मीडिया पेजेस, माय इंस्टाग्राम, ट्विटर, यूट्यूब के ज़रिए से व्हाई डोंट आई पुट दिस थॉट इनटू पीपल्स हेड्स दैट इफ़ यू वांट टू मेक अ चेंज यू कैन, एंड विद द सिंपल थॉट ऑफ स्वस्थ रहो मस्त रहो. तो ऐसे मैंने शुरुआत की और पता नहीं इट्स बिकम रियली बिग, एंड आई रियली अप्रिशिएट द फैक्ट इट जस्ट गोज़ टू शो दैट पीपल आर इंटरेस्टेड इन हेल्थ, which is great.
जिस तरीके से आपने कहा फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम, जब भी हम आपका इंस्टाग्राम पे अगर अकाउंट देखते हैं, जब भी फेसबुक देखते हैं, मतलब काफ़ी पॉजिटिव एनर्जी से हमको देती है. तो इस बारे में बताइए, क्या कहना चाहिए, किस तरीके से देखते हैं आप ये सब?
जो सकारात्मक ऊर्जा है उसके बारे में मैं बात करूँ. आई थिंक दैट्स द पर्सन आई एम यार. What's there not to be happy about? I feel very fortunate. मुझे बहुत ख़राब लगता है बारिश के मौसम में जब मैं देखती हूँ जो अंडर प्रिविलेज लोग हैं कैसे रहते हैं. देयर इज सो मच टू बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर एंड हैप्पी अबाउट. आई एम मोस्ट हैप्पी दैट गॉड इज़ ब्लेस्ड अस विद गुड हेल्थ. तो उसको प्रिजर्व करना भी हमारा फ़र्ज़ बनता है. आई फील वी डोंट वैल्यू आवर हेल्थ. तो थ्रू इंस्टाग्राम, और मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि जो यंगर जनरेशन है वो बहुत सोशल मीडिया के प्रेशर में आके यू नो दे फीलिंग like they're not good enough. So I want to reach out to all those kids, this younger generation, and say that don't be bogged down by the pressures of social media, guys. You're beautiful, you are wonderful, whoever you are, and accept accept yourself for who you are, because each one of us is very special. कहेंगे तो आप लोग देखने के बाद हाँ मैं फिल्मिंग अभी शुरू करूँगी तो बहुत नया है सब कुछ मेरे लिए रीडिंग्स और ये और वो तो एंजॉय कर रही हूँ एक ये प्रोसेस भी आई थिंक वक्त सही है कंटेंट इट्स अबाउट कंटेंट नाउ एंड आई रियली लाइक द स्क्रिप्ट एक अलग किरदार में साबिर मुझे प्रेजेंट करेंगे तो बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ कुछ नहीं यार वंस एन एक्टर ऑलवेज एन एक्टर आई गेस एक बार उस खून को आप चख लो तो फिर हाँ थैंक यू स्वस्थ रहो मस्त रहो